It's funny that George put together for World War II movies. It was combat-based, but it was fun.